The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from India, weighing in at 300 pounds.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
This is a guy who always seeks out the highest level of competition, and I think he'll get it tonight.
Austin marching to the ring, the trademark scowl on his face, ready for business.
A man who just oozes attitude and does whatever he wants.
And his opponent from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Don't worry, gentlemen. I saw a cooler full of Steve Weisers over there by the ham. I'm going to make sure they're well guarded.
Hey, if you see a kombucha, grab one for me.
A what?
A kombucha.
A true test of endurance and skills in this Iron Man match.
Now, you ain't kidding, Cole. This match tests your every capability as a superstar. Only the best of the best need apply.
Loving blows. Oh, ruthless striking.
Oh, what a shot.
Nice counter by Austin.
Slow things down, run the clock out.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex.
Targeting the chest, very effective.
He had it scouted.
He just punched him in the chest.
Right to the gut.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Elbow.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
This combination of shots there.
And will this be it?
Two,
just after two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Piercing.
A striking blow.
Top claw blow. Good grief.
Into the cover.
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Oh,
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter.
You can feel him desperately trying to find a way, and he does.
When Austin hits that.
Shoulders down.
Two. No, I thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me. How does anyone kick out at this point?
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, I've got Austin back.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Tough position to be caught in here. Be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
We continue to see incredible person.
They're gonna lock it in here.
Maybe he has something better planned.
to the gut.
We're gonna lock it in here. Camel crush.
Someone's getting humbled.
The submission is in. He could be up a fall in a matter of.
There it is. He had no choice but to tap out.
With that, he scores the fall there. About strategy, but it might work.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Slides back into the ring.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Right side headlock applied. Oh.
For the win.
One, two.
He somehow gets the fall.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
A ripping and tearing at the face.
Stone Cold avoids the attack.
And an inverted atomic drop. He's expressing pain now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
He knows. Absorbed so much in this fight.
Austin being tested in a way he really has over the course of his career.
We're gonna lock it in here. Camel clutch.
Someone's getting humbled. He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
Yeah, I don't see him getting out.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Oh, my God! Cover! Is that enough? Stone Cold too slow there.
There's some power behind that punch. That's unnecessary.
Like this.
Austin 316 says he just won this match.